Excuse me, Ford?
Sorry, with a client right now. Obviously.
Think you'll be done with that haircut soon?
Please, you can't rush an artist.
I see a big missing chunk on this side.
What's that?
Not to fear. Only temporary. All part of the process.
Would you mind if I jumped into your mind for a second? Just to even out some split ends.
If it'll keep you quiet, then go right ahead.
Shaggy. Well, not to worry. A fresh cut and you'll feel like a whole new person. Just make sure you cut away the right parts, or your old friends will recognize you.
I'm here to recover a piece of Ford's mind, and something tells me it's up in that lighthouse.
No shame in it. Every head has its own desirables.
Yeah, but this is really lousy. What are they made of? Asbestos? Yeah. This is frustrating.
Things, but they always seem to come back.
is their home. You're just a visitor. Accidents happen.
Yeah, that was no accident. That was brilliant problem solving. Trunk tag.
Yeah. Sorry, insects, but you're in my way.
What?
What have you done?
Cleaned up the streets?
Those were peaceful protesters, Lucy.
Lucy? I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby.
Person I used to know.
Ford, I just saw you. Remember the bacon?
I can't even recognize the person you become. I feel a bad storm gathering. Drawn close. Very close. Hey guys, that's a little bit too close, okay?
Such a relief to hear you say that.
You're something from deep inside her. Something dangerous we accidentally unlocked. Hey, you lousy little mite, how'd you get in here? Don't push me. I'll gargle a whole bottle of hydrocide if I need to.
Lucretia went to Gulovia.
She went back to protect her family, to help her country.
Oh, but it changed her. War changes everybody. Inside all of us, we all have dark roots. Well, sometimes we need that darkness to survive. Careful. Sometimes it's hard to get it back in the bottle.
Sorry, Ford. I dozed off there for a sec. Ford? Huh. I guess he finished up. Well, if you see Ford, tell him he did a great job. I feel like a completely different person.
Only one more piece of Ford's mind to reconnect. I'm making progress. But what if Maligula shows up here? And Ford's not ready. I need to hurry up.